Here are today's announcements.
The Minutemen would like to recognize three Minutemen as Magnificent Minutemen this week. These students were selected because they consistently demonstrate the Minutemen P words: prepared, punctual, positive, polite, persistent, and productive. Congratulations to Holden Armenio, Param Pathak, and Sophia Dibler.
Attention CMS, the Holiday Dance and Dodgeball Tournament are coming up on Friday, December 17th from 7 to 9 p.m. Ticket sales and dodgeball signups begin on Wednesday, December 15th. Tickets are $3 at lunch and $4 at the door. You must have a CMS student ID to enter the dance. There will be plenty of dancing, dodgeball, and plenty of snacks, candy, and Philly soft pretzels at the snack bar. You don't want to miss this fun event.
The next dodgeball tournament will take place at the dance this Friday night with prizes for the winning team. Signups will begin Wednesday in your homeroom school G course. Get your team together now and sign up in homeroom. There is a 16 team limit, so you don't want to wait too long to sign up. See Mrs. Axe in room 202 with any questions.
There will be a volleyball tournament on December 23rd to kick off the holiday break. The winning team will win prizes and play against the teacher team aired live on WCMS that afternoon. Signups are in your homeroom school G course. Teams of 7 are needed to play, and your team must be from the same grade level. See Mrs. Axe in room 202 with any questions.
Student Council will be selling candy grams at all lunches beginning on Monday, December 20th through Wednesday, December 22nd. Send your friends a special holiday message with a candy cane to celebrate the holiday season. Candy grams are only 25 cents a piece, so bring your extra change to lunch on Monday through Wednesday and make your friend's holiday a little brighter.
The middle school jazz band season will be kicking off when we get back to school in January. Jazz band is an extracurricular group that meets after school every Wednesday after school and plays a mixture of pop, rock, and jazz standards. We perform here at Hempfield, but we are also traveling to a jazz show for the first time this year. We are accepting any middle school band students as well as non-band students who play piano, guitar, or bass guitar. Rehearsals start January 4th, so sign up soon. See Mr. McCaskey, Mrs. Wilson, or Ms. Stewart if you have any questions, and sign up with a link provided.
Today's lunch is cheeseburger on wheat roll.
Today's weather is sunny with a high 44 and a low 33. Tomorrow's weather is rain with a